Calls recorded. Google. City of business and the city and state.
San Francisco, California restaurant.
San Francisco, California restaurant. To narrow it down, say a nearby intersection or enter a zip code.
90210. Skip.
I'll just skip this part. Top 8 results. Number 1.
Number 7.
First Crush Rest. Number 7. Bacar Restaurant and Wine Salon on Brannan Street. I'll connect you or say details or go back.
Who's this?
Hold on.
It's a restaurant.
Thank you for calling Bacar Restaurant. Please press 1 for location, hours, and parking. Press 2 for directions. Press 3 for reservations. Press 4 to leave a message.
One moment, please.
All right.
Fucking ring.
Thank you for calling Bacar. This is Patrick. How can I help you?
Hi, Patrick. This is Ben Repin. I'm the manager of Papa Roach. He's in town recently and shooting a movie, and I was just wondering if we could book your restaurant for a day so they could eat, you know, chill out for a bit because he's very busy and worked at the moment.
Yes. Now, I can barely hear you at the moment. What dates are you looking at and what are you interested in?
The 5th of September would be, like, the ideal date.
And how many would be in the party?
Well, we need to book the whole restaurant out. This is Papa Roach. He's big.
Oh, for the 5th of September, 5th of, you said 5th of September, correct?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, let me see what I've got on there. That's a Saturday. I'm going to have to take down your information and give you a call back on this. I need to double check to see if there have been any private events that have been scheduled already. And I don't have the private events information directly in front of me. Can you give me about 15 minutes to give you a call back?
Patrick, do you have celebrities at your restaurant often?
Not as often as we'd like, but every now and then.
Exactly. I'm offering you Papa Roach, Big Daddy. Come on.
Yes, and I need to make sure that I don't have any contracts that are signed for other events that have been scheduled. So I need to look at that date. I need to go through that information.
But the thing is, Papa Roach is fucking a millionaire. He can pay you double what they're paying. You know?
But once again, if I have a signed contract, I need to actually make sure that all my everything is covered. So give me a couple of minutes here, and I will give you a call back.
Okay, can I put you on hold a second? I just need to ring
up absolutely.
Papa and confirm everything. So, yeah.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Wear my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Drop, drop, and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop.
Right, I'm back. Patrick, will you just sing into my hold music?
What's that?
Will you just sing into my hold music?
Do I listen to... I can barely hear you. Do I listen to which music?
No, I said, were you singing along to my hold music?
Oh, I was actually kind of shaking.
Oh, groovy. Anyway, have you managed to check the event list yet?
No, I haven't. I was waiting for you to get back from putting me on hold. Would you like me to go down and check right now? I need to get into a computer file.
Yeah, I can wait. I don't mind.
Okay, yes, give me a moment here.
Sure. Did you put that music on?
Couldn't stay.
Where is Patrick? He's taking his time.
Okay, thank you for holding. We do not have any private events scheduled for that night, so the restaurant is available.
Oh, that's so good, because Papa Roach had his heart set on your restaurant. How much for the whole restaurant?
That's a Saturday night. The spending minimum for a Saturday night would be $15,000.
For the whole restaurant?
$15,000 for the whole restaurant, and that would be the minimum without the service charges, gratuity setup fee, and so forth.
Yeah, can I have the maximum? We'll make it 30. If you throw in security on the door, because a lot of people are going to be there trying to get in. We need sushi. We need, I don't know, DJ maybe. Just for him to chillax after his hard day of
okay.
working.
Now, we're going to have to set up a dialogue. Can you take down my information? I'll take down your information, and I'll send you our information packet, including a contract and so forth?
Patrick, yeah, we can set it up. Patrick, I don't think that's appropriate.
Yep.
Were you just trying to help me get my number?
It has to be done. We need to actually cover all of our bases here.
Are you sure you're not just trying to get my number?
No, I'm giving you my email address if you would like to take that down.
I think older guys, I'm sorry, but I'm just here to organize something for Papa Roach. I'm his manager, but
I'm not giving
you my number.
I'm not asking for your number. I'm asking you to take down my email address so that
okay,
we can pass documents
calm
back
down.
And forth. What's that?
You sounded a bit angry there. Scared me a little.
No. I want you to take down my email address so that we can set up this dialogue.
Is it hornypatrick or hotmail.com?
No, it's patrick.bacar@gmail.
Oh, nice. How do you spell Bacar? Is it B-C-A-R?
Yes, it is.
Really? I'm so good, aren't I? Thanks. So, yeah, what do we do now?
Since you won't give me your email address, which is perfectly fine, if you can send me a message at that address, patrick.bacar@gmail, and then I will send you all of the documents that we have that give you information about pricing and menu items and setup options and what the rooms look like and so forth.
Can you also make sure that you reserve that for me? Well, I need to speak to everyone concerned before I can get back to you on this. But can you make sure that you reserve it for me in case anyone else tries to get it? Because Papa really likes your restaurant. And
sure, absolutely.
If he doesn't get it, I think he'll be extremely angry. He might even beat up someone, get a gun.
Well, I don't want that.
He's been known to do it before. So, yeah. Thank you. Lovely talking to you. Have a nice day.
And you too. Bye-bye.
Bye.